seat divider machine. This one is electrical divider. This is also called the gamete or centrifugal divider. So we can divide the seed in two halves. So suppose if we give 1 kilogram seed, so they will divide into two only. There is no second option. Only divide it into two. So now I want to show you how we can divide. Suppose, for example, I am giving, suppose this is 1 kilogram, for example. So just put the seed inside. This is the inlet. So this is the outlet one. This is outlet 2. So you can see how they are dividing. So this is a switch on off. This is the power cable. So insert the power cable with the power, and there is only on and off. There is nothing else. Very easy. So just keep the on and off. So on. So you can see. Okay. So now we can off. This is continuously on. Okay, so now you can see. You can see exactly looks like same or not. Mostly similar, but by weight, maybe you have to see, keep the weight, whether they are exactly same or not. But for the normal dividation into two, this is called halving. So 1 kilogram, they will make it 5 and 5. So if next one you want, on this one you want to divide into two, also can. So by this way, we can also make the sampling, do the sampling by halving and halving. So this is accurate, mostly accurate, because this is a commercial machine. So we can depend on that. So this is the seed divider. And other machine later I will show, because this is depending on, based on the seed quality. So we have another machine at the during our practical afternoon I will show, and there is the Goyerner type. This one we have in the main seed laboratory of the Mohandasing. This one not available here, so later by video I will show you that one. So this one is seed, electrical seed divider.